My brothers in Islam, Al-Hasan Al-Basri, rahimahullahu ta'ala, he said, isn't one embarrassed to meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on the day of judgment, when his record and his book is open before his own eyes, and he finds that his general talk and his general words were more than the dhikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in his life? Isn't one embarrassed from this reality? That this Allah azza wa jalla has given you a tongue, and has given you an intellect, and he has given you the ability to make dhikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and you still weren't able to fill the pages with the dhikr of Allah azza wa jalla and make it more than your general talk. Yani there is a study, a research that confirms approximately a person speaks about 15,000 words a day, and in a lifetime generally approximately speaks 830 million words. Al-Hasan Al-Basri rahimahullah, he's telling us, make sure that when you stand before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that your dhikr, your subhanallah, walhamdulillah, wa la ilaha illallah, wallahu akbar, wa la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah, and the words of dhikr, make sure they are more than the general words that you've spoken. Was salaf rahimahumullah, they used to meet each other and they used to ask each other questions. Mathalan, how have you been? How's your parents? How's your brothers? How's your studies? How's your work? They used to ask each other questions. For what reason? Only for the reason so that they can hear the word Alhamdulillah from each other. That's all. So they used to remember and remind each other of dhikrullahi subhanahu wa ta'ala through general questions they used to ask themselves.